Hey guys, good morning, it's Harvey, and I miss you all so much. It's been a very long time. Anyway, today is my birthday. Well, it's weird to me because this year, I don't know, it's been crazy. But anyway, I just want to say many people thought I won't be alive to see this day, but the Creator has given me the opportunity to see it today, so I'm really grateful about it. Even if life is not going the way I want, I'm just happy to be alive and that I have friends out there that appreciate me, So that really means a lot to me. Anyway, for my birthday, was it 2012? I bought something else, a perfume from Victoria's Secret. So this time I decided to go cheap because, I have my loans to pay. Oh, my phone is ringing. That means this is when I'm meant to wake up, but I'm already up. Oh. Okay, let's take this off. Anyway, so this time I bought some perfumes for myself. This is one of them by Jessica Simpson. Yeah, by Jessica Simpson, I fancy you. I just had to buy cheap stuff. I bought three perfumes. I bought my phone is playing my favorite thing. Then I bought this by Elizabeth Taylor. Yeah. So this time I had two perfumes, then I have the last one by Queen Latifah. So these are my gifts for my birthday. I bought it in advance though because let me see my hair. Ooh, my hair is grown, all grown. Yeah, yeah, I just decided to put it in this way, all wrapped in there. Yeah, you guys know I've been going natural for a while now, so this is about 2 years, not blow dried and everything. Anyway, let's cover this up. Yeah, I just like covering it up. I don't know why, even if it's long to my shoulder when I straighten it out. So anyway, I just want to thank my friends for all the birthday wishes and my fans, my subscribers. I love you all. And today I'll be doing something special, I guess. So hope you guys like it and just keep living and breathing. Love you.